Good, guys. Hey, guys, that's just something to mess around with. Again, I started showing my guys 2 years ago this technique. And you know what, guys? I got 4 or 5 guys on my team that are really taking it to the next level to where Blair does. And you know what, guys, I found out is now I'm the guy on bottom. We're getting better. Every time we get broken down, you got to keep that wrist out. We do not let that guy get the wrist. So you know what? I think it's going to help us when Russell's away. But just some of you guys mess around with. We got a couple options to turn. Hey, guys, I got 3 boys. I guess I'm bragging on them. Right, my oldest son's Bo. He's a freshman, redshirt freshman. He got 3rd in the Nationals this year. And we pinned this guy for 3rd and 4th in the national tournament. That secured the national title. First time Ohio State's won a national title. And my son's a real big pinner. He scored the most points scored in the NCAA tournament for Ohio State was Logan Seaver. I think he scored 24. My son scored 22.5. He got 3rd. Then they had Nathan Tomasello. He scored 21. He won the national title. And then they had a kid named Kyle Snyder, just made a world team. He got 2nd. He got pinned in the finals by a kid from Iowa State. He scored like 19. So anyway, those 4 guys really won Ohio State the national title. But my son Bo in high school, he won 4 state titles. His senior year, guys, he went out there, took his guy down with a head inside single chase in. That's a move I'm going to show you guys in about 20 minutes. He takes the guy down. My son throws a leg in. All right, and here's what the guy that my son pinned in the state finals did. My son threw the boot in. All right, the guy did this right here. The guy spread his legs, tripod up, went the back of his hands up to stand up. Why? Because he wanted to get this. Potentially dangerous, he gets a fresh start. Does that make sense, guys? I see it all the time. All of a sudden, Mario gets a boot in, shoot, he got a boot in, gets that tripod up, back my hands up, and go to stand up. But when that guy backed his hands up and go to stand up, my son came to his patent move, it's called a banana split, splitting and pinning in 32 seconds or 31 seconds, all right, to win 4 state titles. Guys, I never thought I'd show banana split. First time I ever got hit in a banana split, guys, was a guy named Dave Schultz. You guys all heard of Dave Schultz. All right, Dave Schultz did it to me in the University of Wisconsin wrestling room, which is me, him, and God. That day, working out in that room, and God was not on my side. All right, Schultz threw a boot in. I tripod up. Next thing I know, Dave Schultz had me screaming. I thought he blew testicles all across the room. Guys, when you do this, you got to be gentle. All right, you guys want to have kids someday. I'm telling you guys, it feels like it's going to tear everything out in this region here. All right. So, partner, all I want you to do, now I'm on a side note, guys, this gets very painful. If you do it right, guys, you're going to pin a guy. For 3rd and 4th, my son, bananas for this guy, the national tournament, the guy from Illinois, and pinning him in a minute and a half with this move. Partner, the only thing you got to do is, Michael, the boot in, spread your legs, wide base here, back to the hands up, we go to stand up. So here we go. I got a boot in. I got a boot in on Mario, and I want you guys to lace it all the way to here. Right? A lot of my team guys, says Bo, started pinning people senior year and all through college. I think he got 11 pins off the banana split this year. All right, now my whole high school team is doing it. I'm going to hook right toe all the way over the calf. Okay, guys, so here's what's going to happen. When Mario tripods up, you're going to see his hips higher, and I'm falling forward. Why his hip is higher than my hip? You guys with me? As soon as he goes to power up, guys, Dave Schultz said, grab right below his butt cheek on his hamstring, and I'm going to pull myself back. I do this right here. Pull myself back. I know this from this position, guys. My chest is covering his hips right here. I am back far. I am not forward at all. I am back far, and my chest is covering his hip. Now, this next thing I'm going to tell you is the whole key to move. Bo teaches a little bit different than me, all right? But we're doing the exact same thing. I tell people, shove off this foot and jump and dive. I take my head and chest right down towards his far knee, right here. See where my head's all the way down here? Bo says he likes to shove off on the guy's back to create space. He shoves up here, and then he dives straight down. He tries to kiss this guy's knee. That's how low my head is, all the way down here. I've got my right leg in, guys. My right elbow is going to go elbow deep right behind his knee. So here we are. I shove or jump, it does not matter. I get as far over as I can, and then I do this. Right elbow deep, right behind his knee. Right leg in, right elbow deep. Then I put my right hand right behind my left elbow, left hand right over his knee. As Mario's backing up, guys, here's where the pressure comes in. Not tight as Mario, but when I do this, I bring the hip in and make myself straight. Mario, it hurts really bad. I'm not being gentle, guys. I'm being real gentle. Here, little white across in the back. You're not kidding. Hey guys, look how deep my right elbow is. Alright? Here's the big mistake I want to see you guys make.
And again, guys, I'm telling you, this is not tight, it's freaking tight. It is real tight. The big mistake I want to see you guys make is when I have this leg in, and he tripods up here. You guys want to try the main split from here. Any pressure at all, Mario? No, no pressure at all. Number one, I'm not right elbow deep. Alright? I'm gonna slide back to here. Jump! Right there, right elbow's all the way deep. Then just like you gave me the rear naked choke, comes right to my left elbow, right here, then I make myself straight. Right here, bring the hip in, make myself straight. This is very tight. Roll across your back, right here. Hey guys, I'm a conservative coach. I'm not a coach that likes to roll across my back.
95% of the time you use band split, you're gonna roll across your back. Just watch your own defense and defend yourself.
Partner, react the right way. If Mario just does this, and comes up here, and I got a leg in, he stays here. Man, split's not the move. You know what I'll do, guys? I'll throw the other leg in, I'll chop his arms, I'll come out to a power half. The banana split works, guys.
And the guy does that right there. You guys with me? All right, right leg in, right elbow.
Hey, I'm off, you guys.
If I'm doing a rear naked choke, I'm not in the UFC. In fact, I don't like the sport. But if I come right here across his throat, right at the bend of my elbow, right over the top of his head, that's exactly how I'm grabbing his leg. Right leg in, right elbow deep to here. Make sure you jump and take that head right down the party. We got, you fellas, watch when you take the little guy back when you guys don't hit heads. And don't, I don't want to see marbles rolling across the mat. All right, let's go.